In real life, Hay was the opposite of his screen character.
There seems to be quite a lot of fuss being made about this spot, which I discovered on Saturn last Thursday night. But this spot, this new spot, allows us to see the globe actually rotating, which it does in about 10 1/4 hours.
He was an accomplished amateur scientist and engineer, and wrote passages into the scripts of his films which his screen character could not possibly understand.